no, I thought we just let it play. What do you think, Samantha? I let your copy fill up your bowl. Mother lets you do anything anymore, doesn't she?
You're on.
Okay, well, good morning and welcome to a very special Victory Sunday edition of In the Kitchen with Samantha and Doug. We are proud to introduce a new sponsor to the show. We have partnered with Ibuprofen, who will be sponsoring us for the remainder of the football season. What we're going to be making today is the Supersonic Breakfast Burrito. Does this have anything to do with Sonic?
Yeah. It mimics their Supersonic Burrito.
I see. Well, we've got all kinds of things going on. You just caught us in the middle of an exciting thing. But if you've ever been to Sonic, you need to get their breakfast burrito. If you've never been to Sonic, turn this video off right now. Go to Sonic, eat something there, come back and pick up where we left off. It'll be worth it. What am I doing with the oven?
Tater tots can come out.
Are they ready?
Yeah, they should be.
One of the most important ingredients in said Supersonic breakfast burrito is a good, crispy... I want new hot pads for Christmas. Good crispy
They're a little mangled.
You mushed them. Okay, well anyway. So we've got tater tots that have been cooking for a while on a degree that's in the recipe. So, once we're done with that, we're going to add a bunch of these ingredients here together.
Why don't you start by browning your meat?
I think I'm going to start by browning my meat.
But I think you might want to dice your onions first and get those going before you add the meat.
Why didn't you say start with dicing your onion?
I asked you if you wanted crib notes and you said no.
I don't know what that is.
He never cheated in high school.
Crib notes?
Crib notes. That's how you crammed.
You just made a cheat sheet.
But you had crib notes.
Maybe in the 70s, but you know...
Wow.
Come on up with the rest.
Let's go ahead and pause while I beat you.
We'll take a quick break and we'll be right back so I can crib these onions right up your... Where are your parents?
Yeah.
We must be. You have that look on your face. Okay, so we're gonna take some butter. Our knife here. And we're going to turn that on for some heat.
Now, in the real world, you wouldn't heat your butter until you had your onion diced because you don't want to burn your butter. But in Doug's world, we just wing it.
Well, yeah. I didn't take Phil Latavo's class of using a knife.
This is how a lefty dices.
Wow, now you're making...
But Sam's helping you.
What are you doing? Some of it's on the floor.
We're not going to put that in the burrito.
You don't want that?
No.
Who wants it? Okay. So we're going to come back real quick here, and we're going to show you what the onion looks like when it's done. So we'll be right. God, that stinks. We'll be right back.
Done.
Oh, and we're all done dicing. Look at that. Nice job, Doug. Got very quiet.
Maybe we need to just turn the volume down. Oh, that's the song. Where's the volume? There we go.
You can control the volume on that?
Yeah.
Look at that.
Doug is in love with this new iPhone 6 Plus.
So, we take the butter and put it in the correct skillet, turn on the heat, and there you go.
You might need that. You have a tomato to slice.
You have a what?
You have a tomato to slice later. Yeah, tomato.
Okay, yeah, so hang on to this cutting board. You're gonna need that a little bit later. We'll show you how. So you want to get the pan all nice and buttery so that you can make this unhealthy meal. This is not 21 Day Fix approved. For you 21 Day Fixers who are watching this right now thinking, gee, our leader's cheating, she is.
I'm at least using a whole wheat tortilla.
She's totally cheating.
And I'm allowed to have eggs.
These are bad eggs. Sam, you want a tater tot? We're going to have the tater tot free version because we're going to eat them all. Next, I'm going to take this log of sausage. How do you get that open? That's awful. What am I doing with this?
Browning it.
Ugh. How do you... Do I wait for the onions to be done first?
Well, you want them to be sautéing a little bit.
It's pretty gross, is right. Now what Samantha's doing over here is eating her raisins in some kind of Cheerio. I'm really not sure. But her goal today is just not to fall off the chair. She has had a bad run of chair spills recently. And we're really just happy that she's still with us.
You've got your wooden spoon, honey. He's using that to cook.
Yeah, this one's yours. You want another tater tot? That one's broken. Try it. Probably shouldn't have got those out of the oven. Okay, how long are these onions?
Until they look like they're cooking down a little bit.
What does that mean?
That means we'll be right back.
Oh, wow. Chill. Okay, onions are down. We take the meat and we just... Is that how this works? Oh, wow. That looked terrible.
Use your spoon to break it up.
Up?
Well, think about what you want in your burrito. Do you want a big giant chunk?
Well, while I break this up, why don't we take a quick break and we'll be right back.
Okay.
Okay, and look at that. I've just finished up breaking up all that delicious sausage. Mmm, doesn't that look good? Okay, so.
No.
Now, I think I have to crack some eggs. This recipe calls for 5 chances for me to get shell in the egg. We are doing a slimmed down version of this recipe, which originally called for 8 burritos. So, here we go. Oop, that's a shell right off the bat. Oop, missed it again. How does that happen so often? How often do you think you eat a shell at McDonald's? Or do you think they don't even use eggs?
They probably don't even use eggs.
What do you think they use?
Egg substitute.
Ew.
They probably come already cracked in a bag.
Well, I'm sure of that. They got some Chinese guy chopping, you know, cracking eggs.
Nice.
Where do you think the eggs are chopped?
Where are you going, pumpkin?
Had enough of this, huh? Okay. Well, there's another one. You know, I always thought I was pretty good at cracking eggs until somebody had to watch me. Something
what was Terry's tip?
Terry can stick her tip. Okay, so once you get those shells out of the way, are you getting, what are you doing? Hey, Sam, you want to join me up here? I'm glad your mother gave me a knife. Why don't we go run with the knife?
Okay. It's a kid's knife.
Let me stick you with it and see how it feels. Okay, so. I don't know what I'm doing.
Consult the recipe. What do you add with the eggs?
Mix eggs, half and half.
You can use evaporated milk instead of half and half.
Is this the healthy alternative?
Yes, it is. Just use it.
Man. Okay, so that much, half and half. Salt and pepper.
No, it's not the healthy alternative.
Excuse me. Okay. How much?
Them sounds like a stuck pig.
How much salt and pepper are we using here?
Use a pinch. That's plenty.
Something happened in the bottom there. Gross.
Was it Doug?
Whoa! Funny, funny. I gotta get a fork. All right. And beat with a fork or whisk until totally combined. Is this supposed to be watched or anything?
I've got it on low.
You've got it on low. I don't recall seeing you up here at any point in this show.
Really?
I think I've got it on low. Emma, you're taking away from the cooking here.
Did you whip it good? Beat it. Beat those eggs.
You know, some things just aren't as funny on Victory Sunday.
Really?
The days of the week. Okay.
Is it because you're hungover?
No. We're going to melt butter into a medium skillet. Hey, Samantha, I need the butter knife.
Well, I don't think you want it now. It's been in the kitchen. Sam, can you say hi?
Why don't we take a quick break so we can get everybody back into one kitchen? We in?
Yeah.
All right. So, I think she's totally gone. Butter into skillet. You know what? We'll be right back.
Why is that?
Because I said. All right, and we're back in the kitchen with me and whoever wants to hang out. Oh, thank you. Mind your way. So, as we were getting ready to melt some butter.
You can turn the sausage off.
I'm gonna turn that sausage off. Get this under a medium heat. When did we get that?
I got them at Bed Bath & Beyond.
What?
When I got my canisters.
All right.
For my very lovely in the background. You know, let's see if I can zoom into my organized canisters cabinet. Oh, There it is. There it is.
My family would
looking
say
awesome.
That you're like Uncle Jerry because you're buying stuff before Christmas.
Really? Because who got a new Ohio State pullover yesterday?
Ohio State doesn't play at Christmas. They play right now, and they won. That's right.
Oh, for any of our Irish fans, it's him dogging on Notre Dame.
I didn't dog on Notre Dame.
Emma just puked.
No, she's got an apron on, right? Please tell us how you really feel about your participation in the show. Hey, the butter's melting. Yeah, okay. So, ooh, that's hot. All right. I'm gonna move that out of there. So, eggs into the pan, right?
Yes.
Am I just making scrambled eggs?
Yes. You don't want them too scrambled. It'd be nicer if you could make it sort of a flatter fried egg concoction. It would fit more nicely in the burrito. It'd be a little less crumbly.
How would you say we do that?
Well, I know how to do that.
It's not your show. So we're going to just see what I come up with.
Okay.
I watched Michael Simon do this on a YouTube thing, making the best scrambled eggs ever. You know, how hard is it to make a scrambled egg?
We're about to find out, aren't we?
You just move the eggs around. Where'd Samantha go?
We'll be right back.
No, we won't.
Sure we will. We're not going to sit here while you slowly
watch
scramble.
Watch me massage the eggs.
Oh, Sam's got her. Okay, we'll be back.
What's she got?
You're on.
Well, Merry Christmas, everybody, because Christmas music, it's November 9th.
Well,
happy
we got a big
months.
Snow coming.
Have a big snow coming. You didn't even know about it until
it
I told you.
It could be a big snow.
We're not going to get any
snow. I'm
going to
overly panic. Like everyone else is going to be at Sam's Club this morning when we go.
That's because her kid needs a coat. You're not going? Okay. While the eggs finish, we're going to take this tomato and we're just going to do that a couple of times.
Nice thin slices to go in the burrito. Enough for two. Well, we've got more tomatoes if you want to cut another.
I don't want to cut another. I didn't want to cut this one.
It's so weird to see a lefty slice. We got all kinds of music.
How many slices do we need? I can't keep doing this.
Well, you said you wanted two burritos. I want one.
Don't you dice the tomato and like,
no.
Sprinkle it in?
That's the beauty of Sonic. They slice it. Go get another tomato. There's one behind you.
Relax. It's Oh, look at that.
Probably one you knew. That one has been there a while.
You want to dice
the
tomatoes?
Check the mold on the tomato before we serve it to guests. How old is that tomato?
That's the one you got yesterday.
It shows. There's definitely a difference.
Well, then why don't you dice those so we have enough to go around?
How big are these burritos? Hold on, you. Can we really turn the Christmas music off?
Well, I can't let go of Emma because she's trying to hijack herself.
All right, do we need to take a quick break?
Because yes.
I'm going to cut myself and I don't want to do it on camera.
Okay.
Okay, Doug, tell us what you're doing.
Well, I'm a lefty, so I don't know how to dice.
Oh, what?
Hang on. Coffee break. What's my name again? You seriously need all this.
We don't really have a good tomato cutting knife, in all fairness.
Well, no, we do. We just don't have very good soup.
Have it here.
Okay. I'm going to put a little garlic salt on mine.
Yeah.
On my burrito. Are you done? Hang on. What else can I do? I don't know. I don't know what else you do in the kitchen. Not a lot. Cheers.
I think you're funny, don't you? You're only having one?
Yes.
Now that I got too many paper towels. Okay. We're going to put these into the microwave for 3 minutes.
Or maybe 15 seconds.
15 seconds. Now, we've got all of our parts put together.
See? Coffee.
I need coffee. Tastes good. Okay, get these out. They're not even close to warm. Put it in for 3 minutes and wait.
You'll want to lay the tortilla on a piece of foil.
I've already got that prepared. You want to do the shiny side or the non-shiny
side? Non-shiny side.
Now, let's do Mandy's first. If I mess it up, it's still good. So, now. To assemble, add ingredients to the middle third of the warm tortilla in this order. Number one, cheese. Middle third. Does that feel like a third to you?
Yes.
Does that feel like enough cheese for you?
Yes.
Eggs. Now, keep in mind, if you go to Sonic, you'd already have eaten this and you'd be done instead of messing around with all this work. Sausage. Notice how I broke the sausage up so that it wasn't big clumps like it is right here. Nice effort on that, man. Okay, next, chopped onion, check, jalapeno, ooh, and the tomato.
Anyone looking for autographs from Doug or Samantha, we'll be at Sam's Club at 10 o'clock this morning.
And an autographed copy of my book is a great Christmas gift. Wrap one side of the tortilla.
You haven't put any tater tots on. Where's your flipper? It's on the counter.
Pretty stuck with the fan here.
Stop eating the ingredients.
I should just had tater tots for breakfast. Now, just so everyone can see, Mandy chose the wrong size burrito wrap for this, so there's no way under God's green earth this is going to wrap.
Use the foil.
And your wrap is extremely hard because it's wheat.
Touch the butt. Put it on the cookie sheet. Look at that.
Thank you. Thank you very much. We'll, and repeat.
We'll be back.
Oh, God. Did you get me trying to spit the egg out?
No.
Oh, good. The eggs are good. Sausage. Well, we made a lot of sausage.
Well, whatever we have left over, I'm going to reuse as something. I just haven't decided what yet.
As something. Are you going to make a chicken? Oh, it's maple sausage too. Try that. We highly recommend the Bob Evans maple sausage. Sausage.
That's good. Mm.
Okay.
We'll be back. Stop. What are you doing, Sam? Yeah. Did you get hold of Mom's post-it notes? Oh, let's see first. Can I see what's in there? Oh, look at the mountain of post-it notes. Huh? Yeah. Oh, look at that.
Into the oven, which is on, what, warm.
Oh, yeah,
350 degrees.
Pause for a moment. Could we please compare the size of Mandy's, Glutton 1,
and
Glutton 2.
And the other
two.
One's for Samantha.
No, it's not. Who's a 4?
It's for Samantha.
Keep
We're
straight face.
Share. Go take a shower. We'll be right back.
You gonna dance? Whoops. Get up and dance.
Okay. Right.
Nice.
Oh, look at that. That is a mean, lean, sonic burrito machine. Oh man. Turn that off, Marty. See you next time.